In this illustration, we'll be analyzing two spheres connected with a string. We are given that two solid uniform spheres, each of radius 5 cm, are connected by a light string and in a tank of water. It is saying if specific gravities of submerged spheres are 0.5 and 2, then obviously the heavier one would be a lower one and the lighter one will be upper one. We are required to find the tension in the string and the contact force between the bottom of tank and the heavier sphere. So here we can directly write down for equilibrium of a lighter sphere. Here for this lighter sphere, if we just have a look on its free body diagram, it will be experiencing in downward direction a tension plus its weight. We can write that its volume multiplied by the density is 0.5 times rho of water multiplied by g, and in upward direction is the buoyant force acting on it, which is v rho of water multiplied by g. So, in this situation here we can write for this lighter sphere T plus V times 0.5 rho water multiplied by G to be equals to V rho water G. Now, in this situation, if we calculate the value of tension, we are getting the value of tension is equals to V rho water G by 2. And in this situation, we can get the volume by using the radius as 4 by 3 pi 0.05 cube multiplied by water density to be taken as 1000 g as 10 whole divided by 2. And numerically, when we solve it, this gives us 2.565 newton. That is one result of this problem. Similarly, if we calculate for equilibrium of heavier sphere, here we can again draw its free body diagram where it will be experiencing a tension in upward direction, normal reaction in upward direction, and buoyant force, that is V rho water G in upward direction, and downward direction it is only experiencing its weight, which is V multiplied by twice of rho water G. Now, for balancing the forces on it, we can write T plus N plus V rho water G should be equals to V times 2 rho water G. So, in this situation, the value of normal reaction here we'll get is this will be equals to V rho water G minus the normal reaction. So, if you calculate the value of V rho water G, this we have calculated over here, and this 5.13 newton minus the normal reaction is 2.565 newton, and numerically the tension, this is tension rather than I have taken normal reaction. So, this will be also 2.565 newton, that will be the result of this problem.